got the Sasquatch sack lunch set up. And, yeah, we're camping out here tonight on the Van Duzen River. If you don't know where that's at, look it up. Check this out. I'll be showing, different footage from this same area. I'll be doing some FLIR tonight. And basically on this vid, I want to talk about, Bigfoot diet. Yeah, you know, do these creatures strictly run on a vegetarian diet? Do they strictly run on a meat-based diet? I don't know. I want to hear you guys' opinion, and maybe it depends from area to area. There's plenty of deer in this area right now. I mean, we just seen so many. There's tracks all over the place as well, but yeah, I think there's plenty of food for these creatures out here. And if you are gonna look this area up, it's in Northern California. Van Duzen River. In Northern Cali. So check this out. I think this is one of the favorite munchies for a lot of the bigger creatures. We're talking bear and stuff like that. I mean, I could stuff my face and tummy with these all day. Yeah, man. Depending on the season. There's plenty of wild food here. No matter what your diet is. Berries to salmon to wild mushrooms. Sorry about the light quality, is getting dark. On down to kelp. I've heard of stories of Sasquatches going down to the coast and having kelp strapped around their shoulders. And as we know, that kelp is a very nutritious It's very nutritious. And I enjoy the seaweeds and different seafoods. And I just can't stop eating these berries, man. So I don't know. Let me know if you guys get berries or other superfoods or nutritional foods in your Sasquatch areas. Damn. I don't know if you heard that, but I'm getting tangled up in these berry bushes. I'll show you guys the trail once again. Just to let you know, we're at we'll call it Granny's Cabin. Those are redwoods there. Several cabins in there. Yeah, if we turn around here, follow this path, got the river. And I'd like to hear about more Bigfoot sightings in this area, because I know there is. That squatchy fog, man. Kind of gives it an eerie feeling a lot of the time here in Humboldt. Sweet. Well, I'll be setting up the audio and the thermals. I got game cam set up, and we'll see what happens. Peace.